Mommy and Daddy followed the footprints of the giant, angry Dino Mama deep underground, into places we had never been before. We had wandered into a strange land, full of strange dangers, old new adventures, and new friends. No, not them. I mean him. Bob!
Thank you. You're right. They're in trouble. Oh, you'll be fine without me. You're tough. You say I can use my whip to forage. Hey, now that's a thought.
Step right up and start your trading. Only the best for Fast Tony's customers.
Looks like I'll have to force my way past.
The dino's my only route now. Thanks for the lift. This looks like an ambush.
Ha!
even me.
Welcome back, Sir Train-a-Lot.
The name's Buck, short for Buckminster. You're new to this whole survival thing, aren't you?
We're looking for our friend. He was taken by a dinosaur.
There's always a friend and always a dinosaur.
We're not making this up.
Those tracks should lead you to your friend. Or his furry carcass.
Well, while your family wandered all across the strange land under the ice...
looking for you.
They knew they had to get your mama something to eat soon. Being a mama is hungry work.
So is being a mammoth. Hot, too.
Anyways, little peaches, your daddy and Uncle Diego went off to find some food for your mama. Unfortunately, something else found them first. And there was only one thing to do. Buck!
What? If I listen every time you had bad feelings...
Ah! Help!
You want me to help them? Oh, I see. You're on holiday. Well, okay then. You're unpopular when even the plants start attacking you. Looks like the tree is my only route up. Even break a sweat. I have the tools, I have the talent. It's a long way down from here. Huh. If only I'd packed my insect repellent. Nearly took me whiskers off. This could lead to a sticky situation.
Thank you.
How do you like them sap pools?
It's meat.
Maybe it's revenge.
Is Manny the cat or the big hairy thing? Oh, heck, I'll save them both.
Ah!